Guten Tag, Leute. My name is Mike, and you are watching Mike in the Bush. In this episode, you will be watching me cowboy camping, half naked, on fire. Hiker's Paradise. All right, this is the trailhead. And we are going this way. We're down here. We're gonna walk all the way up here. Down here. Maybe sleep somewhere here. And then go back all the way. Down there. 25 kilometers. All right, it's 13:16 and we are officially starting the hike. I'm almost 1 hour into the hike and I feel amazing. I mean, look at this. Sweet trail, really easy. But not too easy. It's a perfect amount of effort. Right, 2 hours into the hike and I'm hiked like, a third of the trail already. But this isn't great. I won't have that on my trail. At the trail, you can get kind of hungry, and sometimes that makes you hangry. So you're real lucky if you can find these edibles, which makes you both full and very, very happy. Alright, we started down here and now we walked all the way up here. That's our halfway point, almost.
Holy fuck, yo. Poisonous snake. Ooh. We just back off. Pure gold. Feels like someone's looking at me. Damn idiots. This is where I will sleep. Cozy, cozy, cozy. Finally at camp. Good night, folks. I'm gonna sleep tight now. after some skinny dipping and breakfast, I'm headed home. It was a really smooth overnighter. I slept really warm, though I had this cheap sleeping bag from Lidl. It has a comfort rating of 13 degrees Celsius. It was never below, I think, 15 degrees this night. I was really warm and slept like a baby. What a view. Not bad. So, back at the trailhead again. It's soon 10 o'clock. Well, looks like somebody had fun. Oh yeah. Some nasty bullet holes. Whoops. If you like this video, please smash that like button, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Oh,